last year, Burlington BMX burned down. Well, they are back in business, and they invited me to try out BMXing for an I Dare You Duker. Let me just tell you, it's never a good sign when you get there and everyone shows me their BMXing injuries. Can I borrow the slang if something happens to me?
I have an extra one in my truck.
Not a good sign.
I crashed out here doing BMX, just what you're getting ready to do, and I broke my leg.
Broke your leg?
Broke my leg, yep, I did.
Awesome. Brad is a track operator. He's been a BMXer for about 6 years, and today it's his job to make sure I don't break my leg.
We have kids as young as 4 years old at our race.
Am I starting up there?
No, you're not gonna start up there.
I was going to have a heart attack for a second.
I think the jersey might help out. Not bad. Nikki D, successful BMXer.
Get loose. Loose how we get loose.
Would you like me to run behind you to make sure you make it up that hill?
Yeah. Okay. Are you going to run behind me? Are you moving?
You ready? Am I moving?
Yeah. Can I look out of the way?
Do I need to move?
You should probably. Everybody in, 500 square miles should move out of my way.
Stand up.
I can't. First pass, it's time to start at the gate.
It's a lot higher looking down on top of that hill than it seems.
Okay, riders, random start. Riders, ready? Watch the gate.
Wanted me to BMX, Facebookers, and I did, and I'm still in one piece. Dare a success. Thanks.
But your voice went up several octaves.
I can't do these dares without screaming at the top of my lungs.
I understand. I would have been too.
Let me tell you about the workout. I went around 3 times. I was basically out of breath, of course, stopped every time. But the kids there, the 6-year-olds, told me that you work up your endurance after a while. So.
Absolutely. Yeah,
yeah. And they got me this really cool shirt, the BMX shirt.
That's
you
nice.
Know, Austin has these nicknames for us.
Yes.
Nikki D, right there.
There you go.
Yeah, so
I
Austin
love that. That's awesome.
I also got this cool plate with the 12 on it for my bike. We'll just leave it on the iPad. iPad plate.
I was going to say,
perfect.
Do you have a bike?
It's a Huffy with polka dots, but whatever.
It works. Don't tell anybody.